Okay, so this is my mermaid makeup tutorial, and I got the idea to do it from some wigs that my friend had borrowed me. Like in my Joan video, she borrowed me a couple and they really inspired me. And I also kind of got inspired by the mermaids in the movie Hook, so I kind of chose the look from the green one. So I'm looking kind of crazy, but hopefully more like a mermaid. So you're going to start with your eyeshadow primer. I chose to use Urban Decay's Eyeshadow Primer Potion. And you're just going to gently tap that over both of your eyelids and your under eye, and then gently smooth it out. I'm using a white cream eyeliner pencil just to cover both of my lids and gently blend that in. I'm just going to use that as my base color, so everything that I put on top of that will just be a lot brighter. Make sure to add a little bit on your under eyes. Now I'm using this like shimmer eyeshadow set that I got from cherryculture.com. It's from, I think, Amuse Cosmetics, and it's really bizarre. They're just like little eyeshadow like swab things that you stick in there and pull them out, and then the shimmer comes off. So anyways, this one's just a shimmery white one, so put that all over where you just had the eyeliner and then blend it out with a fluffy brush. I'm adding a little bit more past my eye, kind of around the temple area, and blending that out. Because you really want this look to be super shimmery, glittery, and just like wet-like, because obviously it's a mermaid. And for my Urban Decay palette, I'm choosing the bright green color. And I'm just going to kind of create a smoky eye effect right in the outer corners and blend that up. Don't put it on your actual lid, just blend it up and over your crease. And then also take the color down to your lower lid about halfway. I'm using, from the same palette, the blue color, I think it's called Peace, and I'm putting that actually on the lid where I didn't put the green. And just keep layering it until you get it to be that really bright blue color that you want. Take the same blue and then line your lower lid right from the inner corners to where you left with the green. And from the earlier set, I'm using a dark navy blue color and just defining the like shadows of my eyes a little bit more with that to create some definition. And then you're just going to blend it into the blue. And the sea is just a wetter version of the skies. Let's get a silver bullet trailer and have a baby boy. And I'm taking the bright green color out of that set and just using the brush that it gives you and dabbing it all along my cheeks, temple area, and forehead just to kind of create that illusion of scales. You can put them however you want, it doesn't have to be exact. I'm taking my black liquid eyeliner and I'm just going to line my upper lid first and create kind of like a cat eye wing. Now I've been sitting on this abandoned beach for years. talk to water to cover up my ears. If you're not that used to using a liquid liner, then just make sure you take your time, because it's not a rush. You just want to make the line really straight and defined. I get scared, now I'm sitting here alone, dreaming of the dolphin song. I'm connecting the liner from the upper area of my lid to the lower, and just taking that about a quarter of the way across my lower lid, and then adding a couple wings, and then one more wing on top. Again, we're not trying to be too realistic, it's really more of a fantasy look. And then next up, you're going to use that same green eyeshadow you used the first time from the Urban Decay palette, and just fill in your eyebrows. Next, we're going to use some glitter. I'm just taking, it's kind of like a pasty glitter, it's from NYX, and just dabbing that all along my eyelid, my brow bone, my eyebrows, just everywhere. Anywhere where you want it to shine, add some. Next, just line your lower waterline with a white eyeliner pencil. Next up, I'm using a really kind of soft pink and just dabbing that right on the apples of my cheeks because I really want it to look bright and bold. You can blend it in a little if you want. And to add to the scales, I'm using some just simple like jewel rhinestones that I got at the craft store. And you can apply those to your face using like false eyelash glue. It's safe for your skin, and it comes off really easy. Just do the same to your other eye, and try to make it match as closely as you can. Or not, it's really personal preference. If you want it to be asymmetrical, that's fine too. And next up is false eyelashes. I always take forever on this step, so I skipped it, but I just used a double lash, or double false eyelashes to make them really make my eyes pop and look huge. I already applied mascara to my upper lashes, and then just apply it to your lower lashes. If you have any touch-ups that you need to do, do them now. I just needed to add a little more scales and kind of brighten them up a bit. And lastly, we're gonna do the lips. I'm using an angled brush to kind of really define the upper lips first. And I'm creating a really sharp arch. You can use whatever color you want, but I really wanted it to be bright, so I used NYX Lipstick, and I think it was Margarita. And then just add it to your lower lip to fill it out. And I chose to add more glitter. I picked a pink glitter from that same palette from earlier and just applied that on my upper and lower lips. Okay, so this is the finished look. Thanks everybody who watched. I had a really great time making this tutorial for you, and I hope all of you enjoyed it. If you did like it, make sure to drop me a comment, subscribe to my channel, and just thank you for watching, and I cannot wait to make my next video.